With the rise of adversaries new and old, our alliance must continue to evolve to confront the threats of today and tomorrow, especially with where I began tonight, confronting the threat and the menace of terrorism. To be clear, it should be cause for alarm to us all that we need to deploy our military to protect our citizens going to a concert, watching a marathon, or simply taking a stroll on a Saturday night, because that is not the way a free people should ever be forced to live.